let's talk about relationships. Relationships are absolutely vital to your performing career. You know, what is a relationship? Let's get clear. Let's find some clarity on what relationships are. Building relationships. Relationships are the process of developing social connections. That's it. It's as simple as that. It's a process. It's not a one-time deal. It's ongoing. And what is ongoing is developing connections with other people, those social connections. It's a fundamental skill that's basically the basis of reputation, of influence, of actually closing deals and getting those gigs and getting those dates. And sustaining transactional relationships with people as well. I'll give you this if you give me that. Give me this and I'll give you that. Okay, that's why it's so important to clarify what your outcome is, because that's what people want to buy. They don't care about the rest. You know, we kid ourselves when we think it's all about the music, or it's all about us as a performer at the event. No, it's not. It's all about what people can get out of it. What is it that they're buying? And that outcome, those feelings, emotions, whatever it is that your outcome is,